हेलो एवरीवन, कैसे हैं आप सब? सो अगेन आई वेलकम यू ऑल एंड दिस इज मी अंकिता. सो इन टुडेज लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एक्टिनॉइड्स. बट बिफोर डिस्कसिंग दैट वी विल क्विकली रिवाइज द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ लैंथेनाइड व्हिच वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियोस. ओके, सो आई एम होपिंग यू आर वॉचिंग द वीडियोज, बट आई क्विकली रिवाइज इट सो दैट व्हेन वी कंपेयर लैंथेनाइड्स एंड एक्टिनॉइड्स you will find it easy. Okay, so in case of lanthanides we already discussed that ki they are non radioactive, they occur in nature except promethium, right? Lanthanide metals are silvery white, but lanthanide ions are colored because of ff transition. After that, most of the tripositive ion like Ln tripositive, they are paramagnetic in nature because of unpaired electron, presence of unpaired electron, right? But in case of lanthanum tripositive and lutetium tripositive, there is no unpaired electron, so they are diamagnetic and they do not show paramagnetism. Okay, they have low ionization energy and highly electropositive. They do not form much complexes. Next, the lanthanides are highly reactive, like that of alkali and alkaline earth metal. Okay, उसके बाद हमने देखा था reactions of lanthanoid. Lanthanoid reacts with oxygen to form oxides. It reacts with halogen to form halides, with nitrogen to form nitrides, with sulfur to form sulfides. Then it reacts with carbon to form carbides, and at last it reacts with water to form hydroxide and hydrogen gas. Okay, फिर हमने देखा था उसकी oxidation state. The most common oxidation state of lanthanoid is +3, that is obtained by the loss of one 5d electron and two 6s electron. If it contain 5d electron, then electron will lose from 5d orbital, and if not, then electron will lose from 4 f orbital, right? So the oxidation state, it's not that it will only show +3. Some of the element also show +2 and +4 oxidation state, so that they attain the empty, half filled and full filled configurations, right? F0, F7, F14. So in case of europium and ytterbium, it will show +2 oxidation state. Why? Because it will attain half filled and full filled configuration respectively. In case of cerium and terbium, it will show +4 oxidation state, right? So that it will attain the configuration of empty, F0 and half filled, F7 configuration, right? So one more thing, that this cerium and terbium, they will, in +4 oxidation state, they will act as good oxidizing agent, right? Whereas europium and ytterbium in +2 oxidation state, okay, they will act as good reducing agent. They will act as good reducing agent, and this one will act as good oxidizing agent. Okay, after that we already studied about lanthanide contraction. What is lanthanide contraction? It is a gradual decrease in the atomic size of lanthanoid with the increase in atomic number. Okay, so the decrease is small. That, consider if the atomic radii of lanthanum is 117 picometer. Okay, so the atomic radii of lutetium is 110 picometer. So you can see that it is not that large decrease, बहुत ही significant decrease है. Okay, so that is known as lanthanoid contraction. Then what are the causes of this lanthanoid contraction? Cause क्या है इसका, why there is lanthanoid contraction? That is because at each time when the atomic number is increasing, the nuclear charge is increases by unity, right? When the nuclear charge is increasing by unity, that means additional electron enters in 4f subshell. Right, but the shielding of 1,4f electron is very little, or we can say it is imperfect in case of d electron, in comparable to d electron. So because of this imperfect shielding of f electron, what is happening? The cause of contraction in size. This is the cause of contraction in size. The imperfect shielding of f electron is because of the shape of f orbital, which is very complicated, which is very diffuse, right? So as the atomic number increases, nuclear charge increases with unity, no doubt. Electron is adding in 4f orbital, no doubt, right? But with that, the shielding effect of 4f electron is not increasing in comparable to nuclear charge. So that's why there is size in the contraction of 4f subshell, 4f orbital, 4f electron do not provide that much of shielding to the outermost electron, and your outermost electron experience greater nuclear attraction from the nucleus, and they pull inwards towards the nucleus, resulting in the decreasing in size. Okay, I hope it is clear to all of you. Again, the ionic reda is also decreasing in the same pattern, right? Lanthanum tripositive to lutetium tripositive. So trend is same for atomic reda and ionic reda. Then obviously there will be some consequences of this lanthanoid contraction. The first consequences is on basicity, right? We already seen that lanthanoid reacts with water to form hydroxide. So lanthanoid contraction ki wajah se basicity affect hoti hai na. How this basicity affected? That the basic strength of oxide and hydroxide decreases from lanthanum hydroxide to lutetium hydroxide. That means this one is more basic, right? And this one is lutetium will be least basic. Just remember this thing. Which one is least basic or which one is more basic? Jaise jaise aap left side se right side mein jaoge in lanthanide series, basicity decreases. Left side wale zyada basic honge, right side wale kam basic honge. Okay, this is because of lanthanide contraction. And one more thing we studied here, that is Fazan's rule. Padha tha humne? What Fazan's rule said? Fazan's rule states that with the increase in the size of cation, the dissociation of hydroxide increases and thus the basic character increases. जैसे जैसे cation की size बढ़ेगी, वैसे वैसे hydroxide ज़्यादा dissociate होंगे, और जितने ज़्यादा hydroxide easily dissociable रहेंगे, उतना ही उसका basic character ज़्यादा रहेगा. Okay? So with the decrease in tripositive ions of lanthanide, ionic character decreases and covalent character increases. Just remember these things. Okay? उसके बाद हमने देखा था सेकेंड एंड ट्रांजिशन थर्ड ट्रांजिशन सीरीज का एटॉमिक रिडा ऑलमोस्ट दे आर सिमिलर अगेन दैट इज बिकॉज ऑफ लैंथेनॉइड कॉन्ट्रैक्शन इन दैट वी स्टडीड दैट जर्कोनियम हाफनियम नियोबियम टेंटलम ऑल दिस शो सिमिलर एटॉमिक रिडा एंड वी गिव अ पर्टिकुलर नेम टू दिस पेयर ऑफ एलिमेंट्स राइट दिस पेयर ऑफ एलिमेंट इज नोन एज केमिकल ट्विंस दे आर नोन एज केमिकल ट्विंस सो एग्जाम्पल ऑफ chemical twins are zirconium, hafnium, niobium, tantalum. Uske baad humne dekhe the uses of lanthanoids. Okay, so next we are starting with properties of actinoids. Okay, now we already studied that actinoids is a second in a transition series, hai na, in which differentiating electron is entering in 5f orbital. Kaha enter kar raha hai? 5 F orbital mein. They are also known as actinide series because it starts with actinium and ends at lawrencium with atomic number 103, right? So actinium ka atomic number hai 89. After actinium there is thorium, hai na? After thorium kya hai? What is after thorium? It protactinium, and after that it is uranium. Thorium, protactinium and uranium, all these are naturally occurring elements. But after uranium, एलिमेंट्स आफ्टर एटॉमिक नंबर 92, यूरेनियम का एटॉमिक नंबर क्या है, 92 है, और इसके बाद जितने भी एलिमेंट्स आते हैं, यूरेनियम के बाद इट्स नेपच्यूनियम, प्लूटोनियम, अमेरिशियम, राइट? तो द एलिमेंट्स हैविंग एटॉमिक नंबर हाइयर देन 92, ऑल दिस आर man-made elements, all these are man-made elements, okay? Also they are known as transuranic element. Inko aur ek naam hai, that they are transuranic element. Thorium and uranium, they are naturally occurring elements, okay? You obtain this element from natural sources, so these are naturally occurring elements. But the elements like neptunium, plutonium, americium and heavy elements are produced synthetically. ये synthetically हम produce करते हैं. कैसे produce करते हैं? By transformation of naturally occurring elements. By transformation of naturally occurring elements. अभी transformation कैसे हो रहा है? तो this transformation is occurring by nuclear reactions. Okay? So these are transuranic element. What are transuranic element? Transuranic elements are the elements having atomic number higher than 92. They are man-made elements and they are synthesized by transformation of naturally occurring elements by nuclear reaction. This thing you have to remember. Example aapko aa jayenge transuranic element ke. मैंने ऑलरेडी बता दिए जितने भी एलिमेंट्स है जिसका एटॉमिक नंबर 92 से ज्यादा है, यूरेनियम के बाद वाले एलिमेंट्स, नेपच्यूनियम, देन प्लूटोनियम, देन अमेरिशियम, राइट? ये जितने भी एलिमेंट है, ऑल दिस आर ट्रांस यूरेनिक एलिमेंट्स. रिमेंबर दिस थिंग. नाउ इन केस ऑफ एक्टिनॉइड्स, अगेन दे विल शो वेरिएबल ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट. In case of lanthanoid, हमने देखा +2, +3 and +4. This C are the oxidation state, right? But in case of actinoids, they will show the oxidation state ranging from +2 to +7. Okay, ये इतना variation दिखाता है. That is due to the availability of 5f, 6d, 7s orbital electrons for bond formation. मतलब in this case again +3 oxidation state is common. Okay, the common oxidation state is +3, which is obtained by the loss of 2 7s electron and 1 6d or 5f electron. Okay, matlab 6d mein agar electron hoga to 6d se lose hoga aur agar zero hoga to 5f se lose hoga. Understood? To pehle electron kahan se jayega? 7s se jayega, uske baad 6d if it contain electrons, and after that electron will lose from 5f orbital. So +3 oxidation state is a common oxidation state for actinoid elements. Okay, now so why it's showing this range +2 to +7, itna variation wala range dikha raha hai? So that is because jo orbitals hai 5f, 6d and 7s, okay, all this orbital are nearly having same energy, okay, or the energy gap is very low. Because of that, the electrons which are present in 5f orbital, 6d orbital and 7s orbital, they are readily available for bond formation. Okay, isme present rehne wale electron, they are readily available for bond formation. That's why they show variable oxidation state. And why the electrons of all the three orbitals are available for bond formation? Because the energy level of all the three orbitals are nearly same. Okay, the energy gap is very small. I hope it is clear to all of you. So this is the oxidation states of actinoids of different elements. Ki kaun sa element, kaun si oxidation state dikhata hai. So you can see here that +3 is common for every element, right? Har element +3 ki oxidation state to dikhai raha hai. In fact, in case after berkelium, jitne bhi elements hai, +3 oxidation state is dominant over there. Okay, in case of neptunium, एंड अमेरिशियम इट इज शोइंग प्लस सेवन ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट विच इज द हाइएस्ट ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट. ओके नाउ थोरियम, देन उसके बाद प्रोटैक्टिनियम, यूरेनियम, मतलब एक्टिनियम टू बर्किलियम, ऑल दिस एलिमेंट्स आर शोइंग प्लस फोर ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट. देन थोरियम टू अमेरिशियम, ऑल दिस एलिमेंट्स आर शोइंग प्लस फाइव ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट टू यूरेनियम टू क्यूरियम, ऑल दिस एलिमेंट्स आर शोइंग प्लस सिक्स ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट. सो दिस थिंग यू हैव टू रिमेंबर कि प्लस थ्री तो सब में है. देन एक्टिनियम, थोरियम एंड अमेरिशियम, दिस आर द एलिमेंट्स विच आर शोइंग प्लस टू ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट. ओके नाउ नेपच्यूनियम ट्राई पॉजिटिव एंड प्लूटोनियम ट्राई पॉजिटिव. ओके दिस विल गेट वन मिनट. यहाँ पे ना प्लूटोनियम चाहिए. नेपच्यूनियम एंड प्लूटोनियम विल शो द ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट ऑफ प्लस सेवन. मेक अ करेक्शन, नेपच्यूनियम एंड प्लूटोनियम विल शो द ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट ऑफ प्लस सेवन. ओके सो दिस ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट इज अगेन ऑन द बेसिस की दे विल अटेन द एक्स्ट्रा स्टेबिलिटी हैविंग एफ जीरो, एफ सेवन एंड एफ फोर्टीन कॉन्फिगरेशन. ओके now neptunium plus 3 and plutonium plus 3 get oxidized to neptunium plus 4 and plus plutonium plus 4 in aqueous solution because it will become more stable. Okay next is this elements, this actinoids, they form oxocations. Oxocation matlab they form oxygenated ions. Okay jitne bhi aapke ye hai like jitne bhi elements hai they will react with oxygen, ions they react with oxygen to form oxocations, that is because of high charge density. In case of lanthanide there is no such formation of oxocation. Understood? So U2 UO2 dipositive, NpO2 dipositive aur bhi bahut sare oxocation hai. Okay so you just remember ki actinoid do form oxocation but lanthanides do not form oxocations. Okay next property of actinoid is again actinoid contraction. Jaise humne lanthanoid contraction dekha वैसे ही क्या है actinoid contraction. So again in case of actinoids the size of the atom or ions of the actinoid decreases regularly along the series with the increase in atomic number. जैसे जैसे atomic number बढ़ेगा आपकी size of the atom decrease होगा from actinium to lawrencium and this steady decrease in the ionic radii with the increase in atomic number is called as actinoid contraction. So again it is same as that of lanthanoid contraction. वो lanthanoids में होता है इसलिए उसे lanthanoid contraction बोला जाता है. ये actinoids में होता है इसलिए इसे actinoid contraction बोला जाता है. Okay? Now one more thing. In case of actinoid, your differentiating electron is entering in 5f orbital. Okay? So the shielding effect of 5f orbital is very imperfect or very little in comparison to 4f orbital. मतलब जितना lanthanoids में differentiating electron कहाँ enter कर रहा था 4f में एंटर कर रहा था. तो ये 4f के इलेक्ट्रॉन जितना शील्डिंग इफेक्ट प्रोवाइड करेंगे ये तो बहुत ही कम करेंगे. वी ऑलरेडी सीन दैट राइट. लेकिन इससे भी कम कौन करेगा 5f करेगा. तो इसमें जो डिक्रीज होगा वो ज्यादा होगा. कॉन्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ साइज इसमें क्या होगा ज्यादा होगा. वी कैन से दैट एक्टिनॉइड कॉन्ट्रैक्शन इज ग्रेटर देन लैंथेनॉइड कॉन्ट्रैक्शन. एक्टिनॉइड कॉन्ट्रैक्शन लैंथेनॉइड कॉन्ट्रैक्शन से ज्यादा होता है बिकॉज ऑफ इम्परफेक्ट शील्डिंग ऑफ 5f इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. ओके अंडरस्टूड. बस इतना चीज याद रखो आप कि किसका कॉन्ट्रैक्शन ज्यादा है और ये कॉन्ट्रैक्शन किसके वजह से है. दैट इज बिकॉज ऑफ इम्परफेक्ट शील्डिंग ऑफ 5f इलेक्ट्रॉन. इन दिस केस ऑल्सो वी आर एडिंग डिफरेंशिएटिंग इलेक्ट्रॉन इन 5f ऑर्बिटल विच विल प्रोवाइड पुअर शील्डिंग इफेक्ट to your outermost electron, right? so that they will experience extra nuclear charge or greater nuclear attraction from the nucleus, and they will pull inwards, right? So nuclear charge will be greater than shielding effect here, both in case of lanthanoid contraction and in case of actinoid contraction. Iske wajah se kya ho raha hai, size decrease ho raha hai. Okay, so next is uses of actinoids. Now thorium kya hoga, thorium ka use kya hoga? It is used in atomic reactor in and in treatment of cancer. Its salt is used in making incandescent gas metals. Uranium ka use hota hai, it is used as a nuclear fuel. Iske jo salts hai, they are used in glass industries. Okay, for imparting green color. Glasses dekhe honge aapne green color ke, right? Textile industry mein use hota hai, then ceramic aur medicines mein bhi use hota hai. Okay, plutonium ka use hota hai, it is used as a fuel for atomic reactor as well as in atomic bombs. Okay, so I hope properties of actinoids are clear to all of you. Humne kya kya padha? प्रॉपर्टीज में ट्रांसयूरानिक एलिमेंट्स कौन से होते हैं जिनका एटॉमिक नंबर 92 से ज्यादा हो, एक्सेप्ट थोरियम, यूरेनियम, ऑल द एलिमेंट्स व्हिच आर प्रेजेंट इन एक्टिनाइड सीरीज, स्पेसिफिकली ट्रांसयूरानिक एलिमेंट आर रेडियो एक्टिव, आर रेडियो एक्टिव, दे आर मैनमेड. मैनमेड है मतलब कैसे सिंथेसाइज कर रहे हैं हम उसको, by transformation of naturally occurring element. जो naturally occurring element है उनको हम transform करेंगे by nuclear reaction and they will convert to the radioactive elements. Okay, उसके बाद हमने देखा oxidation state. The common oxidation state is +3, but it shows a variation that is +2 to +7. Highest किसका है? Neptunium and plutonium का. It is +7 oxidation state, right? Actinoids can form oxocation. और ये जो oxidation state का variation है, that is because of bond formation of the electron present in 5f, 6d and 7s. तो तीनों orbital के electron क्यों bond formation में part ले रहे हैं? Because the energy difference between all the three orbital is very small, or we can say they have nearly same energy. Okay? उसके बाद हमने देखा actinoid contraction क्या होता है, why it is greater than lanthanoid contraction and uses. I hope it is clear to everyone of you. Okay, next is what are the similarities in lanthanides and actinides series. Okay, do series dekhi humne inner transition series aur F block mein, to dono mein similarities kya hai? Pehli similarities hai that both show +3 oxidation state, dekh hi liya tha humne, right? सेकेंड इज दोनों ही केस में इलेक्ट्रॉन कहाँ एंटर कर रहा है, एन माइनस टू एफ सबशेल में. प्रोग्रेसिवली कौन सा डिफरेंशिएटिंग इलेक्ट्रॉन कहाँ एंटर कर रहा है, एन माइनस टू एफ में. ओके, इन केस ऑफ लैंथेनाइड इट इज 4f, इन केस ऑफ एक्टिनाइड इट इज 5f. ओके, बट इन जनरल इट इज एन माइनस टू एफ. सो दोनों ही सीरीज में कॉन्ट्रैक्शन हो रहा है, एटॉमिक साइज और आयनिक साइज डिक्रीज हो रही है विद द इंक्रीज इन एटॉमिक नंबर, राइट? तो लैंथेनॉइड कॉन्ट्रैक्शन एंड एक्टिनॉइड कॉन्ट्रैक्शन. बोथ लैंथेनॉइड्स एंड एक्टिनॉइड आयंस आर कलर्ड बिकॉज़ ऑफ एफएफ ट्रांजिशन. दोनों की ही लो इलेक्ट्रोनेगेटिव वैल्यूज है. दिस एलिमेंट्स आर क्वाइट रिएक्टिव, हमने रिएक्शंस भी देखी. ओके, दे फॉर्म कलर्ड आयंस, मतलब लैंथेनॉइड का तो इतना, they form colored ions, but complexes wale case mein there is a difference. Okay, then their nitrides, percolates, sulfates in the +3 state are soluble in water. Matlab if when lanthanides reacts with some inorganic element, that time they will form nitrates, percolates, sulfates, and their compounds are soluble in water. Their hydroxide carbonates which are formed in +3 states of lanthanoids and actinoids are insoluble in water. Okay, so these are the quite similarities in lanthanide series and actinide series, but of course there are differences in lanthanide series and actinide series, right? Hame padhte padhte dhyan mein aayi gaya hai ki kya kya difference hai. Kuch differences yahan pe mention nahi hai which are very common. that in this case the differentiating electron is entering in 4f. Here differentiating electron is entering in 5f orbital, right? Here it is placed in sixth period, and actinide is placed in seventh period, right? Or kaun sa hai? This is your first inner transition series. This is your second inner transition series. Or kaun sa hai? Or kaun sa ho sakta hai yahan pe? Yeah, similarities mein ye bhi aayega ki they form the part of third period, third group. Okay, they form the part of third group. Okay. So here they have identical chemical properties. Variation is observed in the chemical properties of actinoids. In case of lanthanoids, they have high binding energy. Here, in case of actinoid, the binding energy is small. Here, the oxidation state. They show the oxidation state up to +4, +2 to +4, right? यहाँ पे जो range है, it is +2 to +7. हमने देख ही लिया है, okay? But +3 is common in both lanthanoid and actinoid similarities में देखा हमने. Next is 4f electron. 4f electron have better shielding effect. 5f electron have poor shielding effect than 4f. Okay. Then in this case, the paramagnetic properties of lanthanides are easily explained according to FF transition. Okay, the magnetic properties are quite complex in case of actinoids. Okay, you can skip this point. That is not important. Okay, you can skip this point. Now this is, we already seen they hardly form complexes. Matlab they have really, they don't have that much tendency to form complexes in case of lanthanoid, and in case of actinoids they form complexes readily. Okay, they form complexes readily, or we can say that they have greater tendency to form complexes. Now in case of lanthanoids, we can say that some of the ions of lanthanoids are colored. Like aap is point ke jagah pe aisa likh sakte ho, is point ke jagah pe some of the ions of lanthanoids are fairly color, and most of the ions of actinoids are deeply colored. Okay, yahan pe you can explain one more point. इसके अकॉर्डिंग कि यहाँ पे जो कॉन्ट्रैक्शन है इन केस ऑफ लैंथेनॉइड द कॉन्ट्रैक्शन इज लेस एंड हियर द कॉन्ट्रैक्शन इज ग्रेटर. ओके, और कौन से है, और कौन सा पॉइंट है? या इन दिस केस एक्सेप्ट प्रोमीथियम ऑल आर नॉन रेडियो एक्टिव एलिमेंट. इन दिस केस ऑल ऑफ द मेंबर्स आर रेडियो एक्टिव एलिमेंट, राइट? Yeah, all of them are radioactive, including uranium and thorium. All of them are radioactive. Okay, I guess मैंने कुछ अलग बोला था ना पहले, so sorry for that. All of them are radioactive. Okay, in this case their compounds are less basic, and here the compounds are more basic. Okay, so I hope everything is clear to all of you. Comparison of lanthanide actinides and difference of lanthanoids and actinoids. Okay, so here we are ending our unit D block and F block elements. I hope everything is clear to all of you, and still if you have any doubt, any queries, you can ask me in the comment section. Okay, so please do read the unit from your books for the easy understanding. Okay, so see you in next lecture. Till then, keep learning, take care, bye bye.